this luggage compartment. Ooh, a clean bus. I always love a clean bus. Better I don't get the front of that. It's one of these ugly ones that, it's like a Nova LFS wannabe.
Propane, propane.
That is excellent. The Bluebird. I want to go for a ride in that. I must think of a capote. Capote is French for nuts. Bluebird, bluebird.
I wonder if these are the last great buses that Transco had. I mean, I know they're not Bluebirds, they're not as good, but still. Are they going to be better than those stupid electric buses? Those lions there. You know what I haven't seen in a while, a long time, is an American school bus. And you know what the difference between an American school bus and a Canadian one?
I have no idea.
They're actually more like, I think they're more yellow than like orange.
Oh yeah? Yeah, that makes sense.
And the parts of the, I think part of the roofs are white, if I'm not mistaken.
Not all
right. No. Let's see what outfit this guy's with. Oh, this is the company. Look. Yeah, it's La Québécoise. Look at all the chrome lettering. I like that. That's a nice touch.
That must be a charter bus.
Yeah, exactly. Not your regular school bus. School bus. Yeah, followed by the buses, I don't like. bus. Nothing like a clean bus, eh? Passing, well, you know what, I don't have to say it. Eh? Rush hour, unfortunately. Like that. It's ridiculous.
It all depends on the person.
That's right.